Alright, what's up everybody? Today we're going to start Ninja Gaiden 2, Sword of Chaos, I think it's called. Because I want to. Ninja Gaiden 2. Never played it for the Super Nintendo. I have it for the regular Nintendo. Mikio has been defeated. Just as I thought. What about the ninja? He knows nothing yet. Good. Continue the plan. What shall we do about the ninja dragon, sire? Nothing. No further need for him. At least, not for now. Follow the plan exactly. Now go. Yes, sire. The time shall come. And the gate of darkness is cast open. Oh, I can read. All men shall kneel before me. All shall hail me, Ashtar, as their new master. Ha 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 ha. You think so, huh? Did it head start? No, okay. 1 year after the fateful battle with Jekyo. A new adventure begins for Ryu Hayabusa, the ninja of the Dragon Sword. Start. Act 1, let's go. Yeah, let's what here? That does nothing. Let's jump. Let's slash, okay. That's jump. That's gonna throw me off. I don't remember which one has our shadow, but that's the reason why I like two so much, is because of the shadow. Don't hit me. Shadow over there. Yay, there's our shadow. For Peter Pan up in here. Ah. No. No. Really? But then, what? What? Hey, we got another shadow. Alright. Hey, come on. Hey, two birds, one stone. That's right. Oops, I forgot about that. Booyah! Lost a lot of health on that, though. Who are these thugs? They told me you were good. Who's there? Go to the Tower of Laja if you want to save the girl. You mean... Yes, Irene. No time to lose, Hayabusa. Move it out. But who are you? What the? Who are you? What the? Where'd he go? Come on, Hayabusa. You may be the only one who can beat them. But there's no chance unless you hurry. Let's hurry. The Tower of Laja. Act 2. Oh, come on. I thought my shadows did damage. They don't seem to be doing damage. Ow. Stay away. Too bad I don't have four shadows right now. Okay, they do damage. Hey, that's not where I told you to go. Well, now that our health is almost gone. Okay, apparently we just got health. Cool. Wish I knew what that looked like. Oh, I didn't see the bat. Darn you. What? The shadow didn't do damage there? Bogus. I want to see what this is up here. Just in case it's health. It is not. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, that gets me. What? I should have been safe in the corner there. Ah, there's no way we're making it. Whoops. I gotta pay attention to the way that the wind is blowing. Turn around. I don't remember where the checkpoints are. Actually, I've never played it for Super Nintendo. I don't know. The checkpoints are the same. That wasn't health. Hey, there's a checkpoint. Oh, come on. Wait. Hey, alright, we got a shadow back. Well, they don't seem to do anything in this one. I mean, they do, but... Oh, I want that. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Just that? Was that an extra life? The hawk was gonna come back. Okay. No. What? Grab the wall, dude. Grab the... Thank you. This is our boss. Yes. What was my strategy? No! Why did we get thrown like that? That was bogus.
Oh, you better be quicker than that.
Yo, what's up, BB? How you doing? I don't have my shadow now either. Oh, I knew he was coming back. Oh, you gotta be quicker than that. Been sick a couple days now? Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that. Sick how? Don't throw another one. Don't throw another one. The second time I've gotten them down to 3. Darn it. I wish I had my shadow. Fever body extra. Oh man. That sucks, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Hope you feel better soon. Come on, give me that. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Would you grab the wall, dude? Thank you. No. I think we might have him this time. Or not. Or not. There we go. Barely, man. Barely. You tried to ambush me. Who are you? We are tribesmen from the world of chaos, led by the Emperor of Darkness, Ashtar. Ashtar, the end of your life draws near, Ninja Dragon. Ashtar, the Emperor of Darkness. What they said. There we go. Act 3. Must find Irene before it's too late. Have you played this, Phoebe? Give me my shadow. You watched it? That's cool. Huh. Darn it, I want that. I don't even know what it is. I can't hang on that wall. There we go. Wasn't what I wanted. I want the shadow. There's our shadow. You have not played? Yeah, they're definitely making us hang, right? I thought it was good though. There's things that could have been better. Oh, darn it. Give me health. Oh, yeah, another shadow. Cool. Wow, this level is... Ow. Now, why wouldn't that kill them? Alright, back to the beginning. I don't want to spoil anything for anyone that hasn't seen it, you know? They may watch this later, or maybe even watch it now. I liked it for the most part, though. I'll definitely watch it again. Okay, that my health is already way lower than half. Can you stop spawning? Why won't you jump up? Oh, that's right. Darn it. No! Alright, well I know one of these gives me health. I don't remember where. I hit that thing twice. Is it this one? No. It was that one. Okay. So that's like the only reason to go over there, right? Ugh. That works. Oh yeah. Darn it. Me health. Oh, that was health. Look at that. I think we made it to a checkpoint. Cool. Ow! Bah! Oh, now I don't have my shadows. Alright, whatever. Ow! I killed him. I don't know where we start if we get a game over. Drop, dude. Ha. Okay, hit the thing. Thank you. Hey, we got health. Okay, cool. I think that's a checkpoint, if I remember correctly. No! I guess we'll find it. Oh no, because we just got a game over. What? Yeah, no, I don't think I could do that either. Kind of, dark. It helps the family, I guess, but... Nope. Phoebe. That was health that I skipped the last time. Okay. No. Okay, you know what? Skip it all. Just go. Just go. I know there was an extra life back there, but I die more trying to get it than I actually get it. No, 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 no. I I was still holding right, dude. You should have jumped to the wall. You can stop jumping behind me now. That would be great. What? Yes! Finally! Ryu! Irene, are you alright? I don't have control over how fast they talk. I see you are still alive, Ninja. What the? I don't know how to read that. Take that! I find it hard to believe that a weakling like you was able to defeat Jacchio. You, Ashtar, that sword. Some warrior you turned out to be. Die, little ninja. No. What the? Who are you? How did you get in here, you sewer rat? Hand over this sword and surrender. This tower is completely surrounded. If you want the sword, you'll have to follow me into the maze of darkness. Ryu! Irene! Ryu! Was that Act 4? Sword. What is it? It's called the Sword of Chaos, grown out of the bone of the demon. The same way as your sword is supposed to come from the fang of the dragon. How can that be? How do you know? The name's Robert. I'm with Special Intelligence, US Army. We have to stop Ashtar before his sword reaches full strength, at any cost. Hurry, Ryu. Hit Ashtar in the underground maze. I don't remember how many acts there are to this game. Yeah. You're not gonna let me up that way, huh? Oh, come on. I swung, I swear. What? Thank you. Not even trying to pick that stuff up. Darn it. I jumped. Well, that works. I guess. You went up or down? Up, okay. Oh, hey, I remember this level. Really? Okay, he doesn't jump up. No! I'm hoping we start here if we get a game over. Just saying. You stop climbing on the shorter walls when I don't want you to? My god, the reset. I was holding back. Yeah, editing this is going to be a pain for sure. Need another ninja. I don't know what that is. I hate those guys so much. Glitch through the wall. No, you're supposed to go down. Not you, the enemy. Don't need it. Actually, yes, I do, because we could get another one. Darn it! Go away, dude. How do you do that? Thank you. Oh, we don't get another one right there. Thought we did. I don't know, I guess we'll just play it safe. Stay right there. Hope he moves the way that I want him to. Like I said, it's the easiest boss in the whole... I was holding left when I hit jump, and he did not jump left. That's on you, Ryu, not on me. I told you what to do and you did not listen. Blue was health. Jump. Come on. Ah, there it is. What is he after? What does he want from me? Hear me, ninja. Ashtar. Come out and fight, or the girl gets it. Don't do it, Ryu. They'll kill you. Show yourself. Or are you too much of a coward? You fiend. Irene, I'll save you. Act 5. Ah. Stop it. Oh, come on. I can't believe that counted. Most of the time when you fall down a pit, you die. Okay. I'll take it. Thank you. Don't need it. No! No, get out of there, get out of there. Darn it. I know I can't climb that wall on the right. Dude. No. Okay. To the one who releases darkness with the immortal blood, he shall receive the power of the almighty evil. The legend shall come true. This earth shall fall into shadow, and the demons of evil shall rule forever. I'll get you, Ashtar. No, I forgot about the ice physics level. Get me off the ice. Wow. How many times do I have to hit him before he dies? About this many. I finally got both shadows. Man, people are being really dumb out there, huh? Sirens have been going off all day long. What? I was able to walk through that oh, this game, man. Oh, and that was health right there. Oh well. I can't go back up, right? Oh, I can. No, I don't want it. I want it that badly. I jumped. Thank you. don't remember who our next boss is. Show yourself, Ashtar. At last, the foolish little ninja is ready to fight. Take the girl. Ryu! Irene! And take that! Ryu! Irene! Ryu! Irene! Don't die! See how the Sword of Chaos trembles with delight? Oh no, they got Irene! Back off, you bothersome swine. I'll deal with you later. Robert, take care of Irene. Ashtar! So, your inner power is beginning to show itself, eh? But you know you can never touch me with a sword so filled with hatred. Fool! Enough of your games, Ashtar. This is between you and me. You dared to do battle with Ashtar, foolish ninja. I'll show you just how powerless you really are. Crap, I got hit and that turned me around. Am I even doing damage to him? I think I am. we'll wait again. If I even hit him. You know, wait, I don't think I can do any damage up there. Wait again. Oh, come on, dude, come closer. I think I only do damage when he's not glowing. Darn it. You stay there until I jump, huh? Oh, come on. That's bogus. How far back do you take me? All the way back there. Oh, come on. Let the bat get out of there. Oh no! I thought we were going into a story. No, what? Come on. I gotta stop trying that. I don't know if I did any damage there. May have hit him too late. Oh. No. I don't know if I hit him or not. Darn it. Oh, is he still at 3? Yeah.
The force of darkness shall soon awaken. No one will be able to stop it.
Join forces, shadows of chaos.
Swallow this world into eternal darkness.
Act 6. Irene, are you alright?
Ryu, there's an altar up ahead somewhere. You must destroy it. I can't leave you here. I'll be all right. You are the only one who can do it. The only one who can stop them. Go. Hurry. All right. I'll go, Irene. But I'll come back for you as soon as I can. Hold on. Robert, take Irene and get out of here now. Be careful. You too, friend. Take care of her. I love that they put it to where I can't see anything. Here we go. Ah, what? No! Wait! Where does it start me? Okay. I think there's enough enemies right there? Holy crap. Math is so low. Oh, hey! Story time! There! There's still a long journey ahead, Ryu. You alright? Wanna rest a while? No, I'm okay. What the? Oh no, you're... Who the heck? No. Why don't you put more enemies in one little spot? I don't think there's enough here. And yeah, don't let me, damage him. Standing right on top of him.
crap. I forgot what my strategy was here. That wasn't it, though. Gah. Let's jump. I don't need the jump, but then I need that attack. Attack! Oh, come on. I'm so glad that worked. I fought this creature before. How could this be? Oh, Ryu! Robert? What happened? Are you alright? Ryu! They got Irene! Act 7. Ryu, if the gate of darkness is open, the tribe from the dark world will cause chaos. That'll be the end of all mankind. Listen. They're coming again, and there are quite a few of them. I'll stay here and hold them off. Ryu, you get going. You're wounded, I can't leave you alone. Don't worry about me, go! You're the only one who can stop their evil plan now. Now move! I'll go. Robert. Don't forget to save the girl while you're at it. Go, get going. Good luck. Okay, you freaks, come and get it. You're gonna dream your worst nightmare. No one ever gets past old Jungle Rat Rob. Okay. No. Do you guys have to be right here? Yes, we do. Hey, what's up? We are winning, kind of, in a sense. That should be an extra life when you have all of your shadows. How you doing? Good to see you. Oh no. We're winning in the sense that, we're in Act 6 or 7. I don't remember which act this is. Show beer. What kind? No idea what that is. An IPA. Ah. It's delicious. Well, that's good. Thought it was one thing, turned out to be another. Was still good. No, come on, dude. Oh, that pisses me off the way that he jumps when he gets hit. Oh, let's bounce back and not let you control anything. You're gonna go right down the pit. To be fair, the case says hard to beat. Like I said, this is the original Kaizo. Honk. No, no, no. Honk. No, that's... thought that was jump. So they've got it. Thought that was gonna kill them all. It did not. Okay, that's... Would you stop spawning, please? No, what? Oh, come on. I think that was the... Oh, never mind. This is the checkpoint. Okay. I thought it was on the other side of it. That's not where I go up. Gotcha. Okay. I'm with it. Oh, I hate that, dude. And I'm already dead. Oh yeah?
So, this is the end of the road, eh? It's dark. Everything's getting cloudy. Ryu, get him for me.
Thank you. He's not making the click, click, click. Oh, this level. Okay, well, that's our checkpoint right there. So this is only going to be the third time that I've ever beat this game, and oh, I've had this. It's like I was four, maybe. Last year was the first time that I ever completed the game. It's okay. I don't remember if I go this way or that way. I think that's a checkpoint. No. That's our checkpoint right there. Okay. Really? That's where you decide you want to fall? Can I not grab that wall? Guess not. Can't grab anything, you gotta use your sword, dude. There's an extra life right there. Do you hit something? Anything. Oh, what? Why can't I use the specials? Get bent. We need the extra life for you. Come on. Thank you. Wow. Come on, jump up. That'd be great. Up. Yay, look at that. There's a platform that you can run on and everything. Ow. Okay, I think that's our next checkpoint. Well, we're about to find out. I think it is. How far do you go? Oh, come on. And of course you all come back. Because, you know, why not? What's this place? Irene! Ryu, watch out! It's him! Him who? Who? Been a long time, Ryu Hayabusa. Who's there? You. Jekyo. You're alive? One can never destroy the power of evil. The spirit released after our battle flowed into my body. I am reborn, and I've got the dark power of evil.
Evil.
The spirit you defeated before was nothing more than a pawn. Your battle served only to awaken the ancient, true spirits of evil. The Sword of Chaos simply sucks up your life force. The sword awakens. Oh, and when the sword awakens, the gate of darkness shall be thrown open, and the demons shall come back to life. Hey, what's up, Bucket? What are you going to do with Irene? Her life force shall be used to call upon the demons. You shall awaken them. She shall call them back to Earth. You should be proud. You two shall make the beginning of a new age. The age of eternal darkness. Huh? Are you finished? I've had enough of your speeches. And I've had enough of you! Then fight, Ninja Dragon, the last of your clan. Now we shall decide whether light or darkness is to be the true master. Okay, that's... Oh, that's all she wrote for the flames for us. Thank you. You just die. Thank you, holy cow. Irene. Ryu. Are you all right, Irene? Well, I got these mosquito bites and these other things. We've got to destroy this altar. Uh-oh. Ryu! The sword. The sword has been awakened by the blood of Chikyo. Chikyuyo. Ryu! Irene! Ryu! This gets really... Irene! No! You. What the? Oh. Is this finally the end of it all? How do I fight such an enemy? Thank you. It's not done yet. Father, Sword of the Dragon Clan, give me strength. Demon, you're mine! Taste the true power of the Dragon Sword. That was just me being aggravated and not looking at it correctly. We can edit this and throw it on YouTube now. Woo! Got him. Irene! I keep picturing Jim Carrey from Me, Myself, and Irene now. Bye-bye. Well, that's very long and dramatic, isn't it? Yo, got it. Back just in time. Thank you for the GG. We did it. We did it. Thank you, Rista. You can feel every pixel drop. So true. There is not more. That is the third and that is the final boss. We are donezo. Irene, I'm so sorry. My clan, defeating the demons. None of that matters. Now that you're gone. What? The sword? The dragon sword. What the? Oh, this again? Irene! Ryu! Irene! Ryu! Oh, Ryu. It's a miracle. Irene. Ryu. What happened to me? I feel like I've been dreaming for a long time. It's alright. It's over. It's all over, Irene. The darkness is gone. You can open your eyes now. The darkness is over. Oh, Ryu, then it's true? The part about you and I? Isn't it? Yes, Irene. It's over. I no longer want to be with you. Look, can you believe how beautiful our world is, Irene? And it'll stay like this forever. Until Ninja Gaiden 3, the Ancient Ship of Doom. Is that it? That ninja? Hey, that's Ninja Gaiden 2, the Dark Sword.